Hello everyone. Today the novelist or the writer that we are going to discuss about is Graham Greene. Graham Greene's original name was Henry Graham Greene, and he was better known by his pen name Graham Greene. He was born in Berkhamsted, Hertfordshire. That means that he was a British author. Born on 2nd October 1904, and he died on 3rd April 1991. He was an English novelist, a modern novelist, you could say. He was considered as one of the leading English novelists of 20th century. So he wrote many, he was a prolific writer, and he had many novels and stories under his name. He was a novelist, a short story writer, a playwright, a screenplay writer, a travel writer, a critic. So you could say that in his 67 years of writings, he wrote around more than 25 novels. He was also shortlisted in 1966 and 1967 for the Nobel Prize for Literature. However, he could not win, but that is no small feat to achieve. He was known for two kind of novels. One was Catholic novels. They were serious novels that dealt with a religious dilemma of people. And then there were thrillers. He himself called them entertainment novels. Now, he strongly objected himself to being described as a Catholic novelist. Rather, he wished to be called as a novelist who happened to be a Catholic. So he did not like to be called as a religious author or a Catholic author. His four major novels were that were Brighton Rock, The Heart of the Matter, The End of the Affair, The Power and the Glory. This is the novel that we will be dealing in detail in the other video. So these four novels were Catholic religious themes. They had Catholic religious themes at the root of the whole writing. And then there were the other kind of novels like The Quiet American, Our Man in the Havana, The Human Factor. These three novels, they dealt with international politics and espionage. You would ask that how or why he wrote about Catholic religious novels or about international politics. It so happened that quite early in his career, he embraced faith and he became a Catholic. That is why we could say that his interest in these kind of novels. Secondly, it is known that he traveled a lot. While these travels provided him with opportunities to engage in espionage, that is, on the behalf of United Kingdom, he also acted as a spy. So these two religious themes or spy, they formed as a fabric of his novel. It gave him the ideas or themes to work upon. Graham Greene's writing style, we will discuss about it now. It was contemporary, it was realistic, and it always featured characters who were dealing with self-doubts. They were filled with self-doubts. They were questioning their identities and their circumstances were seedy and not very good and questionable. These doubts, they were generally of religious themes. And their attitude, the books dealt with their faith and Catholicism. So these things we will deal when we study The Power and the Glory. So in the next video, we will be dealing with The Power and the Glory, the novel. And there is another short story, The Basement Room. It is a thriller. See, both of the genres that he wrote in, we'll be dealing with. The basement thriller, basement room is a thriller, And The Power and the Glory is known to be as the Catholic novel. So we'll deal with both of these in the next videos. Till then, take care. And if there has been any mistake in pronunciation or any mistake in the data or information that I provided you, please excuse me, or you can write in the comment below. Thank you. Also, one more thing, if the quality of the video is not very good or it is shaking, please excuse me, because this is the first time I'm doing this and I'm doing it all alone. So there might be problems. Till then, bye. Thank you.